News: my dad turns 40. He lives in the 40s. See you in the next video.